Hello, welcome to my first tutorial. That is a voltmeter using microcontroller LDR51. So this is the demonstration of circuit diagram with the help of Microdis 7.0. So this is the circuit of voltmeter using 8051. That is a kind of voltmeter which is read the voltage across the terminal, or you can say the change can read the change of the voltage across the terminal. So first we see the circuit diagram, what kind of things we are going to use in that particular circuit. First I am using 8051 T89C51 and analog IC, because you know that in 8051 there is no on-chip analog channel. So I, for this kind of things, I am using ADC0804. For varying the voltage, I am going to use a variable resistance pot SG across the terminal VIN plus, that is the input terminal of analog IC, and I'm just connected to the port 1 to the digital hand signal through by this analog device. So basically my output device is LCD. I'm just read the output by the help of this LCD, which is applied on the VIN positive. So this is our main circuit diagram. So I just want to show you how I get output and input. So first I need to run this demonstration. So I just click on run button. You can see there is a voltage shown in the LCD, that is a voltage of DC, that is 15.04 voltage. So I'm going to change this voltage going to the minimum level. So we'll show you the what voltage is shown on this figure. That you can see that the voltage will be 0 volt, and the output port of I will define the port 2 is output and connected to the D0 to D7. The LCD is working on 8-bit mode simply, and my controlling pins of the ADC is connected to the port 3 of 3.4 to 3.7, CS, RD, WR and INT. As you know, what is CS, RD and WR and INT are. If you have a little bit concept about ADC 0.0804, and you have all ideas about what the key role play this pin numbers, this pins CS, RD, WR and INT are pins. So basically I will show you how I'm going to change the volt resistance. When I'm going to change the resistance, you can see that the value of the voltage will be displayed on the LCD. In all the practical session, in all the demonstration, you can see that the smallest change is measured by our ADC. Is very small. It's all about 12. Or 22, I hope 12.12 volt. So I can say that the step size of this IC is 120 millivolt. So this is a demonstration, and with the help of this circuit diagram, I can read the maximum voltage 15.04. So this is a demonstration. Now I'm going to the code which I have to written. Simply, I'm going to use a header file, lcb.h, and this is a simple two function I'm going to use, void conversion and read. And in this, I simply using this conversion and read. So this is the basic program of this IC, and in Proteus you can see that. So this is a simple and basic programs with the help of, this is a simple conversions hexa to LCD, and with the help of this you can simply display the value of my variable voltage on the LCD screen. So this is all about simply a voltmeter using ADC with the help of 8051. In this project, in this demonstration, you can also modify the range of the volt plaid or measuring voltage with the changing the ADC and all the voltage and all the things. In this ABC, we can I'm just telling some small things we can we are going to use in this particular circuit, that is a basic RC circuit which is used between the clock R and clock in. With the help of this, and we are simply provide some crystal oscillator, a crystal frequency. So with this, I'm going to provide some oscillation. So this is all about voltmeter using 8051. So thanks to watch this video tutorial. Hope with the next time we'll come with the new things. Thank you.